I bought these panel-mounted USB-C pigtail connectors from Temu, thinking these will be great for powering 5-volt devices from USB-C. These have a round face with USB-C jack in it, and the body that goes through the panel is cylindrical, so a hole for it can be made with drilling or punching one hole. No screws are needed for mounting with these usual plastic clips. Output has only red and black wire for 5-volt and ground. Overall, these are great on paper, but in reality, these suck. These don't work with USB-C to USB-C cable. Here I have a cable coming from a normal USB-C charger, and one would expect to see 5V between red and black wire. That is what these were made for powering devices using USB-C cable. But there's nothing on the output. 0V. This isn't faulty unit, none of these work. Let's try USB-A to USB-C cable, which has both USB-A plug on the one end and USB-C plug on this end. The difference between USB-A ports and USB-C ports is that USB-A port has the 5V line present without negotiation or things like that. That is why this connector thingy does work with USB-A to USB-C cables, but the pigtail connector thingy doesn't have required circuitry inside it to tell the USB-C charger to output 5V. The circuitry would have been as simple as 2 5.1 kΩ resistors. I wouldn't buy these, but I already did, and now I have 10 of these. I decided to see if a required resistor could be added between CC lines and ground, but taking these apart is destructive. The whole case is solid plastic without seams or clips one could open to access the connector pins, without destroying the plastic body. And even if the plastic would have been easy to open and put back together, the connector doesn't have CC pins, it only has 2 pins, V bus and ground. There's no way this could be modified to work with anything else than old USB-A ports. These had a lot of potential on paper and I wanted these to be better, but in reality, these are garbage. I don't recommend anyone buying these. There must be some type of version of these that has the required resistors and actually works with USB-C ports. There must be. See you in next video. Hopefully that will have more positive outcome. Thanks. Bye.